Since William the Conqueror was crowned here in 1066, Westminster Abbey has been the coronation site for English kings and queens. It was also the site of a very important technological innovation. Here at Westminster Abbey, just outside the south transept, where Poets' Corner is located, is a plaque commemorating William Caxton, the first printer in England. Caxton didn't invent the printing press. In Germany, Gutenberg invented movable type and the first printing press. But Caxton learned the techniques on the continent and brought them back to his native England. He set up the first printing press in England, somewhere here in the precincts of Westminster Abbey, and he printed the first works in the English language. In handwritten manuscripts, everybody spelled words any way they wanted to. But once printing was introduced, the English language became more standardized. Chaucer's Canterbury Tales was one of the first works Caxton printed, and one of the first books to be printed in English. Next to Westminster Abbey is St. Margaret's Church, the parish church of the House of Commons. In St. Margaret's is a stained glass window picturing Caxton and his printing press. In St. Margaret's Church is another plaque commemorating Caxton. I don't know if it was a bit of serendipity or someone's deliberate statement of irony, but when I made this video, someone had placed an old copy machine in front of Caxton's plaque. Certainly his technology revolutionized his world as much as computer technology has revolutionized ours.